For over 25 years now, Norway's Moon World has